Hey there, it's Jess from Mind Shuffle here with this week's Shuffle Up. This week we're talking about using copyrighted material online. The internet is a smorgasbord of information. There's so much good stuff out there, we just want to share it with our friends on social media and blogs and websites. But just because it's there doesn't mean it's ours for the taking. You wouldn't walk out of a bookstore without paying for a book. It works the same on the internet. Pulling something from a website or Google Images and sharing it around or using it on our own online properties without permission can cause serious repercussions. Today I'm giving you two do's and a big don't when it comes to using copyrighted materials online. Let's start with the don't. Don't grab and go. With a few clicks, you can easily snag an image or other content, place it on social media or on your blog, and voila! You've shared some super useful information, right? Maybe, but you've also taken someone's hard work or content in which they've invested money to create without their consent. You may have had the best intentions by sharing this stuff, but the following two do's will help you decide what to do if you come across something you really want to share. Do look for sharing buttons. When a creator or content owner posts something online, they often add sharing buttons nearby so you can disseminate the information to your online community. This is the owner's way of helping you share the content you like on their terms. Do ask for permission. When you're not sure if you can use or share a piece of content, ask the owner or creator. Try to find their email address or social media contact information and ask them directly if you can use that content for your purpose. If you're not sure and you don't get a response, leave it alone, because if you do use something without the owner's express consent, you could be faced with some very real legal action. For more information about copyrighted material in the online world, visit the U.S. Copyright Office. And don't forget, I'm here to help you navigate this always-changing marketing universe. Contact me via email, online, or social media with questions. Thanks so much, and see you next week.